So I already bought these 6 copies of Love Me Right Romantic Universe, which I unboxed on YouTube, and I got these photo cards. I think in this order, Lay, Tai, Lay, Sehun, Chanya, and Chen. But like I said, I had more copies on the way, but I ended up buying even more copies than what was supposed to come, and not all of them have arrived, so this video won't be posted until I've shown everything I got. And I'm not doing this because I'm proud of myself. I know this looks really crazy, it looks stupid honestly, but since these are supposed to be first press limited photo cards, I figured they wouldn't be a terrible investment because I wanted to make sure I got all the cards I wanted for myself. I'm not happy about uploading this video, but I want some kind of proof that these photo cards are legit. So this is what I have in so far. Then I have, and I wish I were kidding, but I'm not. I have like 9 copies coming in from Amazon Canada. Yeah, so I'm just going to speed through everything until all the albums come in. So this is the final damage. These are the limited editions. These are the individual member covers. These are the ones, these are the albums I'm keeping. One limited edition, then Xiumin, Chen, Chenya, and Lei. And these are the photo cards I'm keeping. So Xiumin, Chen, Lei, Sehun, and Dio. So these are the spare photo cards. They'll mostly be up for trade. I might be able to sell some to recuperate some money because I went way overboard. I traded one Lei for Kai, but I forgot to bring him home. So yeah, this spot is symbolically reserved for that Kai card. And So this video's purpose is as proof for when I sell or trade any of these albums or photocards. I know I went way overboard. I was entertaining the thought of collecting the entire set of photocards, but I realized that I really don't need to do that. Anyways, it's kind of funny that I didn't even successfully collect the whole set. I didn't get Suho. So yeah, even if that had been my goal, I still would have had to trade in the end. So that's mildly amusing. If you want to laugh at my pain, you know, feel free, honestly. Look out for these photocards in an upcoming sales video. I don't know about selling the albums online. Shipping from Canada is really expensive, but the photocards will definitely be up for a trading sale. In my defense, my mother lent me half the money for these, so she's an enabler.